staff has 5 lines and 4 spaces. They are horizontal.
What's that?
They are drawn from left to right. They are horizontal. Bar lines are used to create measures on the staff. They are drawn from up to down. They are vertical.
What's that?
The treble clef and the bass clef help you find the pitch of a note. The notes written on the staff. The notes written on the staff. The time signature has 2 numbers, 1 on the top, 1 on the bottom. The top number tells you how many beats there are in each measure. The bottom number tells you which note gets 1 beat. The whole note gets 4 beats. The half note gets 2 beats. The quarter note gets 1 beat. The eighth note gets half a beat. When you put it all together, you read the notes on the staff. When you put it all together,